a huge blowout courtesy of Serbia. It's Alvarado versus the reigning MVP Nikola Jokic. A war-to-war finish for Serbia as they were able to defeat Puerto Rico 107-66, thus giving them a record 1-1, whereas to Puerto Rico 0-2. For the box scores, Serbia would go out of the box very quickly as they were able to score 24 points to Puerto Rico's 12. In the second quarter, once again, Serbia would dominate 28-23. Nakatalo sa third quarter as Serbia would dominate once again 27-16, and finally finishing it off in the fourth quarter, scoring 28 to Puerto Rico's 15. For Puerto Rico, former PBA import pala to ng Blackwater Bossing, Chris Ortiz led the way with 19 points, 2 fouls, 2 turnovers, 2 steals, 2 assists, 6 rebounds, shooting 3 out of 4 from the free throw, 4 out of 7 from the 3, and 6 out of 14 from the field goals. For Serbia, on the other hand, as expected, the reigning MVP would almost record a triple-double, scoring 14 points, 2 fouls, 4 turnovers, 1 block, 2 steals, 9 assists, 15 rebounds, shooting 4 out of 5 from the free throw, and 5 out of 7 from the 3. Will Serbia maintain their momentum heading into the possibly a gold medal match? Or will Puerto Rico try to find a way, patch things up, and at least makapasok sa qualifying? Not the qualifying, pero yung parang playoff siguro. Pero yun naman para sa akin. Abangan ninyo ang other Olympic Games. Make sure to consider like and subscribing. Pero yun naman para sa akin. Peace out, everyone.